The differences between the C3 plants and C4 plants, as well as C3 cycle and C4 cycle. Where the C3 cycle is carried out first. The C3 cycle is carried out in the plant, they are C3 plants. So C4 cycle is carried out in C4 plants where they are habitat. The habitation of C3 plants are belongs to temperate region. The suitable temperature is for them 15 degrees to 25 degrees of temperature. But in C4 plants, the C4 plants are located in tropical and subtropical region. They are survive at 30 degrees to 45 degrees of temperature. What type of the cells are involved in both cycles? The type of cells are in C3 cycle that are single type. What is the type? Mesophyll cells of leaf. And in C4 cycle, mesophyll cells as well as bundle sheath cells. Two cells are involved in C4 cycle. Is crunch anatomy is present in C3 plants? No, the crunch anatomy is not found in C3 cycle. But in C4 cycle, the crunch anatomy is found. What is crunch anatomy? So the mesophyll cells are, the bundle sheath cells are located in the center of the cells. They are surrounded by the mesophyll cells. So the bundle sheath cells are large and they occupied with, they are accumulated with, they are rich with chloroplast. So that is crunch anatomy. And dimorphic chloroplast are present in C3 cycle. No, only single type of chloroplast are present in mesophyll cells. But in C4 cycle, dimorphic chloroplasts are present. Normal chloroplasts are present in mesophyll cells, but agranulated chloroplasts are present in bundle sheath cells. Normal as well as agranulated chloroplasts are present in C4 cycle, C4 plants. Type of chloroplast. The type of chloroplast is here, that is normal. Normal and here normal and agranulated chloroplast both are present. And primary acceptor of CO2 for C3 cycle. What is primary acceptor? Ribulose 1,5 bisphosphate. And here phosphoenol pyruvic acid. And number of carbon present in primary acceptors in C3 cycle. How many RUBP consist? 5 carbons. 5 carbon compound. Number of carbons present in primary acceptor of C4 cycle. They are 3. Next, primary CO2 fixation result the product. What is the first product? PGA, phosphoglyceric acid. And here OAA, oxaloacetic acid. And enzyme for carboxylation reaction. Here what is the enzyme? RUBP carboxylase, are also said as Rubisco. And next here in C4 plants, PEP carboxylase. PEP carboxylase enzyme. And what are the steps, basic steps involved in C3 cycle? The first step is carboxylation, and next is reduction, and then regeneration of RUBP. Okay, regeneration. And you are coming to the fourth C4 cycle here. First, fixation. Fixation means carboxylation, transportation, transport, Next, decarboxylation. Again, transport. And PEP regeneration. Regeneration. PEP regeneration. And does the plant have rubisco? Is rubisco enzyme present in C3 cycle? Yes. Here also the rubisco enzyme is present in where? Bundle sheath cells. At bundle sheath cells. Bundle sheath cells. Next. Does the plant have PEP carboxylase? C3 plants, do they have PEP carboxylase? No. Here, yes. And photorespiration. The photorespiration is found in C3 cycle. Yes. Absent in C4 cycle. And optimum temperature for C3 cycle is 15 degree to 25 degrees of temperature. Here 30 degrees to 45 degrees of temperature is required. Photosynthetic yield. The photosynthetic yield is low compared with C4 plants. Here it is high compared with C3 plants. So these are the differentiations of C3 as well as C4 cycles.